This is a fluke rig you buy in a store. It literally explodes when you open a package.
Let me show you how to make a real fluke rig for under a dollar in 30 seconds.
This is a fluke jig. Pull your fishing line out from your rod and reel. That's called your main line. Fold your line back 10 inches. Put the folded line through the eye of the jig. Make a circle like that. Put the first loop through the second loop, like that. Bring this loop over the jig. What's your line?